this stage, Jimmy, if you were one of the Galway mentors, would you introduce Pete Finnerty at this point, or would you wait a little bit?
Well, I think the game has just settled on a bit now. Kilkenny have missed a few chances and could even be further ahead at this stage, so Galway will be quite relieved that they're not further behind. So all they need to do is try and get a few balls into their forward line and get Joe Rabbit and Joe Cooney involved in the game a bit, because they haven't been really in the game. But it looks ominous for Galway that Kilkenny midfield is playing very well, and they need to get into the game there.
One Galway goal could change the complexion of this fixture quite considerably. Pat Dwyer still doing well at full back in spite of all the doubts beforehand. Michael Coleman up there in the forward line, as we told you. There's Dwyer. I don't know if he went to Old Trafford or to Lourdes in the last week or two, but it's working well. That's Liam McCarthy. That's great block down there by Paulie Kelly. Jerry McInerney coming out from centre-half back, linking up with Liam Burke. Burke on his left-hand side. Joe Cooney, it's a goal! It's a goal for Galway! The goal they needed, it came from a defensive error, an uncharacteristic mistake by Michael Welch, and Liam Burke is the goal scorer after 23 minutes.
Well, this is just a great that Galway needed, because they've been struggling quite a lot, and Liam Burke here doesn't hit the ball very well, and is chopping in front of Michael Welch, and just like in the All-Ireland semi-final against Tipperary, a great break for Galway.